the black, bat-like B-2A Spirit is the silver bullet of U.S. policy, reserved for use against targets of the highest priority. The B-2 is the costliest warplane ever built, around $900 million per copy, is difficult to maintain and is prone to trouble with the coating that provides much of its stealth. The B-2 Spirit was developed as a low-observable strategic bomber for the Cold War mission of attacking Soviet strategic targets. Composites are extensively used to provide a radar-absorbent honeycomb structure. The bomber has a minimal IR signature, does not contrail and uses its shielded APC-181 radar only momentarily to identify a target just before attacking. The glass cockpit is usually flown by a crew of two. The aircraft has a quadruplex-redundant digital fly-by-wire system and highly advanced, classified L-6 prototypes were funded and the first was rolled out on the 22nd of November 1988. The B-2's first flight took place on the 17th of July 1991. The U.S. Air Force, USAF, implemented a set of treatments to rectify a shortfall in the B-2A's stealth capabilities. The USAF had originally wanted 132 aircraft, but funding restrictions have seen the fleet completed with just 21 aircraft. In 2008, one aircraft crashed, leaving a current number of 20. The last of these was delivered on the 14th of July 2000 and is the Avenue 1 prototype upgraded to Block 30 standard. The first operational B-2A was delivered to the 509th Bomb Wing on the 17th of December 1993 and full initial operating capability came in April 1997. Having progressed through the Block 10 and 20 standards of stealth, systems and weapons capability, the entire B-2A fleet will be brought to Block 30 standard with full weapons and stealth capabilities. The B-2A made its combat debut over Kosovo in 1999, employing a joint direct attack munition, DAM, and other weapons to great effect. Although the USAF's B-2 force is garrisoned at Whiteman Air Force Base, Missouri, the service has ambitious plans to operate the aircraft temporarily from forward bases like Guam and Diego Garcia. Originally, the B-2 was intended to carry 16 AGM-129 ACM air-launched cruise missile. It was the first stealthy cruise missile. It had a range of around 3,000 kilometers and was fitted with a variable yield 5-150 kt nuclear warhead. This missile was developed out of concern that a stealthy bomber needs a stealthy missile in order to be effective against the most advanced Soviet air defense systems. This missile was adopted by the USAF in 1990, even before the B-2 bomber. In 1992, it was declared fully operational. In 2008. The USAF formally announced the decision to retire and destroy all AGM-129 missiles, which was to be completed by 2013. Currently, the B-2 bomber can carry 16 AGM-158A JASSM and improved AGM-158B JASSM ER air-launched cruise missiles. These stealthy missiles were specially designed to penetrate advanced air defense systems, such as the Russian S-300 and its improved derivatives. The baseline AGM-158A has a range of 370 km and was adopted in around 2005. The improved AGM-158B has a range of 930 km and was adopted in 2014. So the B-2 can launch its missiles at standoff range, without entering hostile air defense zone. Both of these missiles have conventional warheads. Other weapons carried by the B-2 include thermonuclear freefall bombs, penetration bombs, guided bombs, as well as AGM-154C so precision glide bombs. Ears, cockpit as well as instrument panels of the B-2 bomber were kept in secrecy. Images of the cockpit became publicly available only in 2019.